live in the S section site B Khayelitsha with my older sister Soso and my mother. I've been involved with ECP for 8 years, since 2012 when I was 5. I've been doing yoga, Gold Club, Eco Warriors, Young Leaders Program. Yoga has taught me to be calm and think before I do, and be kind to myself and think about myself too. When I'm angry, I calm down first so that other people could calm down, so that we could work together and find the solution to the problem. Earth Child Project has taught me to be kind and be considerate about other people's feelings. Soso is my older sister. She does yoga too, and she's a professional yoga teacher, as I want to be. Soso was involved in the Earth Child Project programs, and she was also one of the first gap year interns. Being Soso's younger sister has impacted my life in a way that it was fun having someone you love, someone you trust, someone close to you guide you to doing something you love. She has given me a lot of good advices, and she has taught me a lot of things about life. The challenges I have faced being Soso's younger sister is that I had to do what people expected me to do. I had to follow Soso's footsteps, like every thing she does. People and teachers at our primary called me and still call me by my sister's name instead of my name, Soso's name, because like, we look alike and like we're kind of the same. People didn't get to see the real me. What we love about ECP is that you are given opportunities to shine, and you're given the chance to be yourself and flourish, and you're given the space to think about your life and how you want it to play. I see myself in 5 years' time as a professional yoga teacher, and in university my first year, and studying to get my medical degree. My name is Sisonke, and I'm 13 years old.